The radar showing a clear patch on its way. There's about 10 more minutes of this rain. If you start to suffer from oversteer, come in and let us have a look at the setup. You'll get oversteer if the rear tyres lose grip before the front. Usually this will be coming from a lack of or an overly stiff rear suspension, but a little tweak with negative camber or toe in can also help with this. Okay, when you're ready, let's go. Thank you. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now. Okay, I think the track's going to be drying out quite soon. Be careful you don't burn out your tyres. Okay, we can take you this lap. Lap times are dropping, looks like track conditions are starting to improve. So our fastest lap is a 1:11.9. We're 17th in the speed trap, 308.4 kilometers per hour. Thank you. The track's pretty quiet at the moment. Perhaps we should get out there, get a few laps in. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 11.9. Checks complete. Everyone be aware, we've got a car leaving the garage. We'll be right back. that's just 30 seconds left in the session. If you find yourself getting understeer, then you're not getting enough grip from the front tyres. It could mean the car isn't being allowed to lean on the tyre, possibly caused by a front suspension that's too stiff, or maybe the front wing isn't producing enough downforce. Standing by. Thank you. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Understood. Stopping this lap. Okay, so far our fastest lap is a 1:04.2. We're 15th in the speed trap, 321.3 hour. Okay, it's pretty quiet on track. We should consider getting out there now. Okay guys, everyone be aware, the car's ready to go. Thank you. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Our best lap so far is a 1 minute 04.1. We're currently 10th in the speed trap, 320.7 kilometers per hour. Okay, engines fired up, we're set. Thank you. 1 minute to go. Seconds left in the session.
Fernando Alonso made his return to Formula One in 2021.